Happy Wednesday, everyone. So this is my eye makeup for today. I really like how it turned out. I used a ColourPop Aurora and Out eyeshadow palette. It looks like that. Really, really pretty. So I really like how it turned out. But it's gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. So that is what my eye makeup looks like. And for my lips, today I used the lipstick in Blushing Pout. It's just one of their like normal Color Sensational lipsticks. So yeah, that is my makeup for today. A little dum-dum because I said this palette was Aurora and Out, but it's In a Trance from ColourPop. Don't know why I said Aurora and Out because that's a different one I have. I am a silly person. But yeah, that is my makeup. I really love it. And now that it's March, I can wear my pastels again. And I just love pastels, so I'm a fan. And yeah, so today, Gracie only had her small group class, and then she has music at 1:35. But this is the first day that she's seen her teacher all week. Monday, they had a substitute, which, oh my god, that was something else. And then Tuesday, no live classes. I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I could really use a wish right now. When I see you. Playing outside today with the toys in the dirt, buckets, chalk, we got it all, right, Grace? And it's been a beautiful day, like 60 degrees and, you know, just gorgeous out. And she's talking to the little girl next door through her window while the little girl's in her house. And she's talking to Gracie through the window. It's so cute. But yeah, beautiful day. Beautiful day. So, something I've been wondering is, when you shave your legs, do you shave your whole entire leg? Because I only shave to my knee. Like, I shave from the bottom of my leg to my knee, and I don't really have hair that grows up further. If I do, it's very light, and you can't really, like, see it. Like, sometimes I will shave all the way up to my thigh, but very rarely, I usually just shave to my knee. And that's it. And I shave my as well. I have dark hair and I have hair on my arms that I don't like, and I've been shaving my arms. I've shaved them probably weekly, but yeah, that's who I am.